late.
Rose!
Yes?
Did you hear me?
Not really, Doc.
Have you noticed any improvement since you started the medication?
I can't feel anything anymore.
The medication takes time to work its effect, Rose. It's not an overnight solution.
I don't want to have to depend on the wrong things to feel right, Doctor.
You will feel better.
Who are you to tell me how I feel?
Your treatment is as much personal as it is medical.
So, I tell you all my secrets. You give me some pills and what, that's supposed to make me feel better?
Your mother has agreed to take you into her care. There's nothing more we can do. We've tried everything.
So I'm free to go.
There she is.
So, Rose, how was the funny farm? Did you make any friends?
I was just having some wine. You look like you could use some.
Has Marco called?
Last time I remembered, that boy didn't want anything to do with you. Remember when we used to come here all the time?
I do. That was a long time ago.
You can always keep me.
wish is my command. Darling.
Just fucking go!
You tell me yes.
Okay.
I just don't understand why you're lying to me.
I stood beside her grave because I hoped to become wise, to see if I could relearn being a true guardian to my cares. I wished to be her friend and never say goodbye.